ensure that they had the best start in life for their marriage, Tim and Ruby had their details mapped onto a calendar. One day came up as being a particularly special day to get married. And with that in mind, on the 12th of October 2015, Tim and Ruby made their declaration to one another in a small ceremony at Sutton Registry Office.
Foundation of tea, pins, cocktails, and a slightly worrying OCD tendencies, which she passes off as that's the way it's supposed to be.
Most importantly for me, Tim is a friend. He is also probably the best man I know. We've been through so much. I've been through so much with him. He's given me Tim Talks, I now call them. And that's pretty much all I have to say about that, without getting emotional.
This ring represents my promise to you, to love you with all that I am and all that I do, to keep you warm on cold nights, through the rough and the smooth, to speak with you and listen, to help you when I can and support you when I cannot, to make you smile every day, to thank you, to hold you and love you. I love you so much, always and forever.
Tim, this ring represents my promise to you to love, laugh, and treasure every part of our journey together. We have come a long way since primary school. You fill my life with much laughter and happiness, and you remind me every single day that I have a partner by my side to face whatever life throws our way. I only ask that you continue to do all of those things.
Absolutely.
You often say to others how lucky you are, that your only job is to look after me, to make me smile every day. You always succeed, and really, I am the lucky one. Never forget how much of an impact you have on my life. All good, of course. Everything about us has felt right since day one. We always follow our instincts, and it has served us well. So let's carry on to see what adventures lie ahead.
Thank you.
Today we lose another yow, but gain a whole load of simple greens into the family.
We couldn't move, we couldn't go anywhere, and the pub was just there. Riff.
Thank you very much. You've made me an incredibly happy person. Even more so, because all of the ideas I've had, all of the crazy ideas, and there's one to come later, which I'm sure you'll appreciate. You guys, not her, she knows what's coming. And when I thought of the idea...
I think we know too.
Yeah, you know. When I thought of the idea, and as with many other of my crazy schemes and ideas, it's not a half-hearted maybe or discussion. It was a hell yeah, and that's kind of that's what makes this speech, what makes this day, what makes the rest of my life easy, because it's right. It just feels right. I know it's right, and thank you very much for being my wife.